Then you cool it down to about 32 degrees. yeah, yes, approximately. And that's when it sets, that's the setting temperature.
But did you do this technique?
I don't think so.
Not there. So yes. So the compound chocolate is easier to handle because it does not require temperature. मैं layman language में अगर बोलूँ तो आप हर बार एक chocolate को खाते हैं जो छूने से ही almost melt हो जाती है. So that's not pure. That's made out of cocoa beans. And the compound chocolate has fats and other things.
More color and everything.
Yeah.
But jo pure chocolate hota hai, usme cocoa solids zyada hota hai, which is made from the beans. So the percentage bhi diya jata hai. So when Kirti came, we worked with 63. Yeah. No, you can go up to 80-90. But when Kirti came to me, there was this challenge. When she, Saira is inheriting this shop, jo uske aunt aaya, ye bahut traditional shop. So agar hum log technically modern way mein agar chocolate tempering karte hain, you need a tempering machine, aapko laser gun chahiye hota hai to see the temperature. Hum temperature dekhte hain chocolate ka, which she didn't learn, and she learned it the traditional way, jo sirf touch or
I'm actually going to do tempering in front of you guys. Tempering mera jo favorite part tha chocolate making ka, wo tha. और मुझे बहुत मज़ा आता था टेम्परिंग करने में. आई थिंक यू विल सी द स्माइल ऑफ माय फेस व्हेन आई एम डूइंग इट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. इट्स इवन शोन इन द फिल्म. आई डोंट नो, इन अ लॉट ऑफ मॉन्टाजेस देयर इज वन मॉन्टाज वेयर मी एंड सुशांत आर एक्चुअली टेकिंग द डूइंग टेम्परिंग एंड ही इज होल्डिंग माय हैंड एंड ही इज मेकिंग अ मेस आउट ऑफ इट. बट
बेटर इज बेटर ओवर देयर.
या
So that's one well answered question. Tell me, when you went back after training, she took around kitne classes classes liye apne?
I think 5 classes including one that brush up class that we had at the end.
How to check. She wanted to be like a nice one. Said, can you please test me?
I actually want to brag about something. Because I learned it so well here.
Yes.
When I went to Budapest, they got one trainer there as well.
Yes.
One instructor there. And they said कि यार, you know, you seem करना है तो आप एक बार जाके ना थोड़ा
brush up.
And I went there, and trust me, I did everything on my own. And she was surprised, and she was like, you don't
like me. Thank you so much. That feels great. I'm elated, and I'm top of the world. I remember when you met me. Back
over here, so when you told me this, it was like the best. And she was so sweet, because when I was in Budapest, she used to message me, how's it going? Did the chocolate making happen? You know, how did those scenes go? What all did you do? So she was more enthusiastic about it than even I was.
Yes, I was. I remember I was really happy about it. And you did a fantastic job. You're going to show them ki humne kya kiya. So tell me, when you went back, aapne kitni training aur kari? And then Shashant and Devu like it? Did you make them try?
Once again, they used to enjoy all the chocolates that I used to make here. I used to make boxes of chocolates that I tried making here. And they all used to enjoy as a matter of office. Very nicely. I think somewhere me and Sushant kind of started bonding only on chocolates.
Oh, love.
Because he loves chocolates.
Oh,
awesome, yeah.
So you're the next chocolatier in Mumbai, is it?
Yeah, probably. I think it's one dessert that I can make.
Okay, great. That's amazing. So, should we get started?
Yeah, I think let's start with the tempering. So, I think this needs to be heated up once more.
Okay, so the student has learned really well. So, the we are going to show the tempering of the chocolate from the red chocolate we banane wale hain, right? Okay, so isse main temper mein se heat kar deti hu.
So going on the traditional way and going as Saira, I have to take off all the range that I'm wearing. You cannot be wearing all this when you're cooking specialty. And deliberately I've had my hair back because she would have scolded me.
Yes, yes.
Made truffles, made
fondant. You can use that also. You want to get rid of the bubbles by tapping them around?
So
she's tapping out all the bubbles, that's why.
So
that's what the subject here is supposed to be, no?
Yes.
Yeah. So, track. Whatever you like.
So let's start with almonds. Chili. Let's start with almonds. Very nicely. And I just love the way they look here. Okay, just add a little color.
You can use strawberries and
make it nice and
attractive,
more colorful.
Yeah. They need to.
Else can you put orange?
We can sprinkle some
crystals. Okay, testing you again. Testing you.
I think we can sprinkle some crystals.
So did you actually make these for the movie?
For the movie, actually, we didn't have so much space that we could actually show a lot of chocolates. But I did roll the truffles in the cocoa powder, which looks really nice.
Which you have to do today,
yes,
also, because they need to see what you do.
Yeah.
Okay. So, abhi se set karte hain. So now at this stage the chocolate needs to be setting in the fridge. So hum ise bhej dete hain. Aap log ye taste karna chahenge? Everyone? Yes. So should we move on to the next thing?
Yes.
So aap bana rahe hain abhi kya banana hai aapko chocolates?
A combination of chocolate and cream ganache, which you cool it and you set it, and then you make these chocolate balls out of it, which I used to call laddus actually, because she hates it when I call it laddus. But मुझे ना याद आ रहा था बहुत पहले बचपन में मेरी मॉम जो है वो बेसन में लड्डू बनाती थी और जब वो बनाती थी तो मैं उनके साथ कभी कभी लग जाती थी. मुझे बहुत मजा आता था वो बेसन से हाथ के लड्डू बनाना.
तब आपको लगा था कि आप वेस्टर्न लड्डूज बनाने वाले हैं?
नहीं, मुझे नहीं लगा था लेकिन मुझे बहुत मजा आता था ये बनाने में.
One thing I must say, she's a very dedicated learner. So Shanti, where she's, and I remember you used to have a very hectic regime.
Yeah.
So she was learning, she was doing horse riding, and there was something else.
Swimming,
Very, 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 like martial arts.
Yeah.
Exactly. So she had training all of this, and in that day, she was doing these simple, nice, and very, you know, all the chocolates also. And
so I used to start with swimming in the morning, early morning, come to chocolate making in the afternoon, then go for a little bit of martial arts, and then go for more.
So basically in Rapta mein Saira ke bahut sare log dekhne wale.
Saira and Saima actually, which is another life, another time.
Okay. So that's the twist. So we are seeing all of this. So aage Saira dekhne wale hain. So multi talented hai basically Saira.
Yeah.
That's nice. Okay, so truffles का answer तो सही था, full marks on that. Now let's see what we're going to do with it. So हमने ये बना के रखे हैं.
She's already made the laddus because she knew I would start enjoying it too much. So,
okay. So now you want to roll them? We can roll them with cocoa, we've got pistachio, we've got hazelnut.
Should I roll that in this one?
Yes, in this case.
Which is, you know, it's got this caramel flavor with chocolate with a little bit of salt. So that was my favorite. I used to, those I never took to matter. I used to always take them back and have them myself.